Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 2! Alright, what happened last part? Video got cut off because my camera's battery died. So, off screen, I had to go back to the waiting room, the secretary's office, near where that, next to that hallway where the helicopter crashed into. I had to backtrack all the way there, find an Inkrib and save, and then come back all the way through here fighting zombies. I ran out of handgun ammo, and so I picked up my shotgun in case I need to, you know, kill something, which seems very, very likely. And Ada's been waiting here this whole time. So, let's help her move this big old truck. Perhaps letting those zombies show up, you know, earlier in the game wasn't such a good idea after all. But hey, it made things a little more interesting. Don't worry, we'll be getting a couple new handy items really soon. If you remember from Claire's scenario, Scenario A, I'm not ready to come in here yet. Actually, fuck it. I don't care. Let's have some bloodshed. Arf! Alright. There is a magical red plant here. And the dogs are in the cages. Guess what happens? Yep. Ugh! Dun 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 dun. Earth? Mm. Well, that was not that much of an epic fight, but I was using a shotgun rather than a handgun. And there's some more film. Nothing of importance. Ah, soda's good for you. Actually, it's not, but it tastes good. Let's mix these. Oh yeah. And blue herb. Actually, the blue herb's over here. Sorry.
Scatterbrain.
Okay. Now. Ooh. Shiny, shiny, shiny. Hey, you're not a zombie.
Let me guess. You must be Ben, right? Get up. Now.
What's with the tough, angry voice?
What do you want? I'm trying to sleep here.
Maybe you could play. You should play some bad cop, bad cop.
Is this the guy?
Is this the guy? I'm gonna eat a chip. Be envious of my chip eating. In 3, 2, 1.
And who the heck are you?
I'm trying to find my boyfriend. His name's John. He was working for a branch office of Umbrella, based in Chicago, but he suddenly disappeared 6 months ago. I heard a rumor that he's here in the city.
I put too much cheddar on that chip.
And even if I did, what would I want to tell you?
Dick.
Okay, I say we leave him in there. Does anyone know where they put the key to this cell? I have it right here, officer. But I'm not about to leave this cell. Those zombies aren't the only things crawling around out there. What was that? Like I said, I'm not leaving this cell. Get out of here before you lead it right to me. Hey, I'm not going anywhere. I'm the only cop left alive in this building. What?
I always found his death kind of weird. I mean, how did Mr. William Birkin get in this cell? I don't think his door's like ripped off the hinges. It's just
inside the kettle is a manhole.
He's just in the cell with me. Surprise!
It won't be easy.
Not sure.
Oh well. I'm going.
I spoiled it, but it's not really spoiling much because I'm sure most people know what happens to this poor bastard. Which Which is a shame, because I thought he was kind of a cool, you know, kind of cool for a side character. I mean... He's not really a good guy or a bad guy, he's just, you know, just a reporter that got caught up in this mess. So, I just think that's kind of cool. Right tool? No, not the manhole opener for the manhole, that shouldn't make any sense. Oh. Never mind. How am I doing on time? I am doing fairly decent on time. We might be able to... Feel bad for that wall, it just got poisoned. Better the wall than me. All walls do is obstruct your path. More blue herb. Let's take it. And ink ribbon,
just in case.
Because since I'm doing a Let's Play, I'll be saving quite often as compared to when I play normally. So my method for playing is quite a bit different. I mean, normally when I play, I use the handgun up to the laboratory and then start using my other weapons. Wait. We don't need to do anything here. We're going to walk in and walk out. Alright. But, hey. It makes it a little more interesting to me if I do things a little differently. And on that note, I'm going to eat another chip.
I don't think I've introduced myself yet. My name's Leon. I'm with the RPD.
Like, whatever.
It's dead end.
You think we can get upstairs through this shaft? Give me a boost. I'll go and check.
Yeah, I need to boost you with my shaft, Ada. I'm Leon Kennedy. I'm a cop. That's what he's thinking. That's not what I'm thinking. I'm a good person. I'm not perverted like he is. Alright. Hey, it's that little brat. Hey.
How cute. That little girl must have dropped this.
It said monster before he became a monster. And there's also William. Ha ha ha. Comedy. I like playing as Ada. She's kind of cool. Because she shoots faster. Yay. Nine bullets. Remarkable. Yeah, I'm probably gonna end up getting that key in the next part. Oh well, we can get some ammo! Like that ammo, it's a nice green box of ammo. Back up the elevator we go. Yes. Oops, I'm supposed to run this way. Ha 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 ha. And we're in another room. Fancy that. Move the boxes, move the boxes, move the boxes. All right. I guess I'm gonna cut it off real soon. I just wanna push this box in real quickly. Yes! Alright. See you next video.